just stay the same?
Oh, but I plan to go back to work after having the baby. We'll just have to split up the housework, okay? You can't throw your clothes everywhere anymore. You're going to have to watch yourself from now on. You know what I mean, right?
And all your late-night drinking isn't cheap, you know. So I'll be handling all our bank accounts.
Stage is the Inquisition, where one is tried based on the weight of his sins.
This stage will challenge your cognitive abilities. Use the properties of falling blocks to wisely climb the wall that stands before you.
What is this place?
All right, I'm probably gonna suck at this. Hey, I was down there already. Fuckers. Oh crap, I didn't want to do that. Okay, these guys are gonna get annoying real fast. Come on, dude. Alright. I might got this. Those guys are a bit annoying. But, I may have this. Maybe. Oh, I could just use that book too. I'm stupid. I don't know what good this does me. Shit. Pretty much screwed myself over at this point. Shit. Crap, I'm gonna need to. I'm gonna kill myself. I thought there was an option where you could just choose restart from checkpoint. I know you can't from here, but I thought there was another way to do it from like a pause menu or something. Alright,
Edge.
Crap, I shouldn't have done that, actually. Shit, I wasn't thinking ahead on that one. I was always shitty at these puzzle games. Goddamn gnat flying on my arm. There we go. I did it! Took me long enough. I'm concentrating so hard I'm forgetting to actually talk. What's commentary? Fuck you, that's what's commentary. God, I need to kill this gnat flying around my fucking face. What'd I get? Did I get a bronze? I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, hey, you sheep with police hat.
I can't believe I'm starting to see these dreams. Is this some kind of karmic payback for being a police officer? I wish I could at least remember this stuff when I wake up.
Wait, did you say you were a police officer?
Do I know you from somewhere? I think so. It's kind of weird trying to recognize a sheep, isn't it? Seeing how you don't seem very winded, I can't be exhausted. I'll go talk to the others. Seeing how you don't seem very winded, I'll go talk to the others.
All right. Hey, big boy. How you doing there?
I should get going soon.
We'll talk to this guy.
Was that really Vincent?
Me?
Why would he appear just when I'm going through a tough time? He doesn't even remember me. I've been doing all these years.
Hey.
Alright, that dude really seems upset about the fact I don't remember him.
You can. Even if it sucks, you're still getting closer and closer to the goal.
Yeah, you're right. I didn't learn those techniques for nothing. I'm gonna keep working hard until the very end.
Men hate the women who love them and are attracted to women who don't.
Oh, it's all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm apologizing. Okay? I'm sorry.
Get a hold of yourself.
Whenever I look up, my head, it hurts.
It's him.
He's fucking lost his marbles.
Who are you? Who am I?
I'm the fuck out of here. That's what I am.
There was nothing I could do. If I hadn't pushed those sheep, I'd be.
I understand how you feel, but you shouldn't be so hard on yourself.
But I'm starting to enjoy it. I know it's wrong, but I can't stop myself from pushing.
Really?
When they fall, it makes me feel so good.
Hey, listen. I thought of a great way to climb.
Allow me to explain the wall spider. Always be aware of your surroundings when faced with an unclimbable wall. You can easily hang from blocks to reach your destinations. It's a beginner level skill, but don't forget it when faced with a challenging situation.
About it. Isn't it awesome?
And would this work too?
Allow me to explain the corner spider. Try moving blocks to form an L shape. When you are hanging, you can move between blocks that do not share an edge.
Hey, I didn't even think about that. I'll tell the others how to do that. Thanks. Think hard about that technique so I don't forget it.
Sorry, I gotta go. Good luck.
All right, those are some actually good techniques, the stuff that I tend to forget about.
Yo, we were waiting for you.
Huh, me?
You're an amazing climber. We were talking about techniques. Wanna join in?
Sure.
And I'll start off with the technique I came up with.
Allow me to explain the cutout. Grab one block after another and move it towards your destination to provide a path. It's important to recognize which blocks you can let fall.
Not bad, huh?
Oh, wait a sec. Then would this be a technique too?
Allow me to explain the cut across. Using the same principles of the cutout, throw out all the blocks you pulled out. By moving several blocks onto an unstable area, you can make your own stable footing.
That's incredible.
Not bad, buddy.
You're very perceptive.
Let's see who can come up with the most techniques.
I gotta go.
Hello. If you make it to the top, you'll earn your freedom. Have you heard that? It's strange. I've heard a similar story before. The man who survives will have his wish granted. That's just a fairy tale, though.
It's just a rumor. Believing that stuff will only lead to more disappointment. Going for stuff like that only makes you look stupid.
Well, at least he's positive.
I wonder if I'm in this because I was associating with a younger crowd in our company.
Do you have a wife?
Yes, a wonderful woman who doesn't suspect anything about her cheating.
Oh, grateful.
Cheating is the sign of a better man. All the women flock around the superior males.
Sexual selection dictates that women prefer stronger mates to father their children.
My father? He was a shitty good-for-nothing. He might have appeared good to everyone.
Huh? Or, I'm sorry.
But he was a shithead.
Huh? Hello.
All right, then.
Damn it!
Hey, you.
Me? What?
It is you. You taught me a lot before. It's me. I didn't see you yesterday, so I thought you were done for.
I won't die. Not until I see her again.
Wait. Is your family down here?
Yeah, right. Don't you get it? It's only men that get thrown down here.
What?
Why are you worrying about other people? Save your own ass and get out of here. Why are you worrying about other people? Save your own ass and...
Well, fine. Didn't want to talk to you anyway. All right. Gotta always peek and piss him off by talking to him while not sitting.
How much longer are we gonna play this game?
Stop complaining and sit down.
How much longer?
Whoops.
Oh, here you are, lost lamb. You're quite good to get through that wall. Now, this is the question.
This is the fifth question. Is age nothing but a number when it comes to love?
Which one?
Well, I mean, in my opinion, there are limits.
This one?
I gotta pick this.
So that's the one you choose. I'm beginning to understand you. Now, this is the fourth floor. Once you're past this, you'll be halfway through.
Finally. Night after night. I wish you'd go easy on me, damn it.
It's too bad. You're the one who tried to take someone else's future first. Think. Whose future are you about to steal away?
What are you trying to say?
We'll go soon.